When goods are sold outside the state is known as interest rate transactions, and instead of CGST and SGST, IGST account is debited or credited. And IGST account is debited at the time of purchase and credited at the time of sales. For example, pass the journal entries in the books of Raman of Delhi for the following transaction. Transaction first, purchase goods. Purchase goods means purchases from Rajiv Chandigarh of rupees 50,000 less 10% trade discount plus IGST at the rate of 18%. And it is not mentioned that these goods are purchased on cash. It means these goods are purchased from Rajiv on credit. And IGST is calculated after deducting trade discount. And if in question both the discounts are given, trade as well as cash discount, then GST will be calculated after deducting both the discounts. Purchases account will be debited. IGST account will be debited to Rajiv. Purchases account debited 50,000 goods at the rate of 10% trade discount means 45,000, and IGST after deducting trade discount 45,000 into 18 upon 100 is 8,100, and to Rajiv 45,000 plus 8,100, that is 53,100. And second transaction, purchase goods from Vikas Kanpur UP of rupees 20,000 less 10% trade discount plus IGST, and amount is paid by check. It means purchases account debit, input IGST account debit to bank. 20,000 less 10% trade discount. 10% of 20,000 is 2,000. Then purchases account will be debited by rupees 18,000, and IGST will be calculated on rupees 18,000. Purchases account 18,000 and input IGST count 18,000 into 18%, 3,240, and to bank 18,000 plus 3,240, 21,240. Transaction third, purchase goods from Param Chennai Tamil Nadu of rupees 1 lakh less 10% trade discount plus IGST, paid by check immediately and availed 2% discount. Means purchases account debit, IGST account debit to bank and to discount received. And in this case, IGST will be calculated after deducting both the discount. Purchases account 1 lakh into 10%, 1 lakh minus 10,000 after deducting trade discount 90,000. And IGST will be calculated after deducting both the discount. On 90,000, 2% is the cash discount, 2% of 90,000 is 1,800, and input IGST will be calculated on 90,000 minus 1,800, 88,200 at the rate of 18% is 15,876. And bank payment 90,000 plus 15,876 माइनस 1800, टोटल हमें जो पेमेंट करनी है 90,000 प्लस आईजीएसटी माइनस कैश डिस्काउंट 1,04,076 एंड डिस्काउंट रिसीव्ड 1800. फोर्थ ट्रांजैक्शन, परचेज गुड्स फ्रॉम जस एरनाकुलम केरला of rupees 1 lakh less 10% rate discount plus IGST, paid half of the amount by check immediately and availed 2% cash discount. Means half amount diye to cash discount will be calculated only on the half amount. First of all, we will deduct the trade discount, then half of the amount of the cash discount. After that, IGST will be calculated. Okay. 1 lakh into 10%. This is the transaction fourth. 1 lakh into 10%, 10,000 is trade discount. And after deducting trade discount, purchases will be debited by 90,000. Now, IGST will be calculated after deducting cash discount, 90,000. Cash discount only half of the amount will be paid. So, sirf hume half amount ka hi calculate karna hai cash discount, half of 90,000. 45,000. And the cash discount is 2%, 900. 900 हमारे पास cash discount आ गया. After deducting cash discount, 89,100. And IGST, 89,100 into 18%, 16,038. And half the amount. Total amount हमें कितना pay करना था? 90,000 plus 16,038, half amount 1,06,038 का half, 5,309. तो अभी pay नहीं किया, 5,309,01 जैसे account will be credited and जो हमने pay किया है 5,309 उसमें हमें कितना discount मिला है 900. Then to bank 52,119 and discount received will be rupees 900. Next transaction, sold goods to Sudhir, Ludhiana, Punjab for rupees 60,000, less 10% trade discount plus IGST. These goods are not sold on cash because name of the person is given here. So then Sudhir debit to sales and to output IGST. And IGST will be calculated after deducting the trade discount. Sales 54,000, 60,000 less 10% trade discount, 60,000 minus 6,000, sales 54,000 and tax is of 54,000 into 18%. And total Sudhir will be debited by 54,000 plus 9720, 63,720. Transaction 6, sold goods to Vikas, Amritsar, Punjab for 60,000 less 10% trade discount, means 54,000 plus IGST, and received the check for the amount. And it is not mentioned ki isko kab humne deposit karwaya hai, to ye assume kiya jata hai on the same day this check will be deposited in the bank. Then sales will be credited by 54,000 and IGST will be calculated on 54,000 and bank account will be debited. Sales 54,000 and IGST will be calculated on 54,000 into 18 upon 100, 9720, and bank account will be debited by 63,720. Next transaction, sold goods to मेहर हिसार हरियाणा 4 rupees 1 lakh लेस 10% रेट डिस्काउंट प्लस IGST रिसीव्ड चेक इमीडिएटली एंड अलाउड 2% कैश डिस्काउंट. इट मीन्स सेल्स विल बी क्रेडिटेड बाय 90,000 एंड 2% कैश डिस्काउंट 90,000 माइनस 1800 एंड जो भी आफ्टर डिडक्टिंग कैश डिस्काउंट जो भी अमाउंट आएगी उस पर IGST कैलकुलेट करेंगे एंड एट द टाइम ऑफ सेल्स आउटपुट IGST विल बी क्रेडिटेड एंड चेक रिसीव्ड हुआ है देन इट इज अज्यूम दैट कि वो इसको इमिडिएटली हमने बैंक में डिपॉजिट किया है तो देन बैंक अकाउंट डेबिट टू सेल्स टू आउटपुट टू IGST एंड कैश डिस्काउंट विल ऑल्सो बी डेबिटेड. Entry is 7th entry. Okay, sales 1 lakh into 10% after deducting trade discount 90,000. Sales will be credited by 90,000. And IGST will be collected on 90,000 minus trade discount, cash discount. And cash discount is allowed 2%. 90,000 into 2% is 1,800. And output IGST will be collected after deducting trade as well as cash discount. After deducting trade discount, amount is 90,000. And after deducting cash discount, amount is 88,200. And the output IGST on 88,200 is 15,876. And total amount 90,000 plus 15,876. ठीक है जो हमें receive हुई है sales plus IGST minus cash discount 1,800 that is 1,04,076. And discount allowed will be debited 1,800. And the last transaction is sold goods to Amar Hyderabad, Telangana for ₹2 lakh less 10% rate discount plus IGST. Receive half the amount by check immediately and allowed 2% cash discount. Sold goods, that means output IGST will be calculated after deducting trade discount of 20,000 and cash discount. Cash discount में only half of the amount पर लगेगा क्योंकि half amount ही उसने payment की है check के through, then bank account will be debited. Sales 2 lakh into 10%, 20,000. Trade discount and after deducting the trade discount sales will be 1,80,000. Sales will be credited by 1,80,000 and output IGST will be calculated after deducting cash discount and cash discount is 2%. Only half of the amount is received. 90,000 is received. Okay. Then output IGST will be 90,000 पर 2% क्या है ट्रेड डिस्काउंट है और कैश डिस्काउंट है 90,000 into 2% 1800 टोटल जो है सेल्स कितनी है 1,80,000 एंड हाफ हमें अमाउंट किस पे मिली है कैश में तो 90,000 का 2% जो है वो कैश डिस्काउंट है तो देन IGST विल बी कैलकुलेटेड आफ्टर डिडक्टिंग ट्रेड डिस्काउंट 2 lakh माइनस 1,80,000 माइनस 1,800 cash discount then 1,78,200 into 18% 32,076 discount allowed debit ho jayega 1,800 se then half the amount is received total amount hame kitni receive honi thi 1,80,000 plus 32,076 2,12,076, हाफ रिसीव नहीं हुई, देन अमर हमारा डेटर है, देन अमर अकाउंट विल बी डेबिटेड बाय 2,12,076 का 50%, 1,06,038, एंड रिमेनिंग 1,06,038 में से 1,800 हम क्या माइनस कर देंगे, कैश डिस्काउंट, तो देन अमाउंट रिसीव्ड इज 1,04,238।